One of two protesters shot during a demo in Syriza constituency on Thursday succumbed to injuries. Residents of Malakasy town had taken to the streets to protest after a man was fatally shot by policemen during a crackdown on illicit alcohol. The group lit bonfires and blocked roads as they marched to Malakasy police station demanding justice. George Lumbuck, who was treating guests to a local brew during December festivities when police stormed the house. He tried to run away, but police caught up with him and hit the back of his head with a gun. Lumbuck's father, John, said, "My son has never wronged anyone and I'm calling for justice." Residents torched the house and office of the Btonja assistant chief, whom they accused of sending officers to Lumbuck's home. Syriza politician Moses Nandal condemned the killing and asked Bungoma County Commissioner James Kianda to probe the matter. Syriza OCPD Anthony Njoyu said he is waiting for the results of a postmortem. He said that officers had gone to arrest revelers drinking Chinguee. "I will not defend any cop who will be found to have done any wrong. He will face the law," Njoyu said.